Good morning, Spuds, and welcome to Tuesday's edition of your weekly Spud Time News. I'm Giulio Ingotti.
And I'm Alexa Grunwald. How was your weekend, Giulio?
It was good. I hung out with some family from out of town and had a good time. How was yours?
Not too bad. Just kind of hung out and relaxed. It was nice to have a weekend off.
That's sweet. I hear you got a big game coming today. How you feel about that?
Pretty good. It should be a good test for us. We also have one tomorrow that'll be a really good game. You guys should come. The theme is USA, so try to get a lot of people there.
Support the team.
I heard your guys' game got canceled last week.
Yep. So we got the automatic win against Bemidji, and now we got a big section game against Elks coming up on Friday.
Perfect. Good luck.
Thank you. You too.
Thanks.
Now let's get right into the weekly news. This message is for all seniors. Please vote for your homecoming royalty court. Vote for up to 10 queen and 10 king candidates for the 2021 Homecoming Royalty Court. You have until 4 p.m. Wednesday, September 22nd to vote. You can vote by following the link that was emailed to your school email account. You must be logged into your school email on the device you are using. Now Alexa has some news for the dance team.
Moorhead Dance Team Parent Meeting. There is a required parent dancer meeting for all dancers currently on the winter team and any who are interested on Tuesday, September 21st at 7 p.m. in the Commons. Please email Coach Stetz if you have any questions.
For the boys hockey team, all players interested in trying out for the boys hockey team this winter, please have your informational Google form filled out by the end of the school day on Wednesday, September 22nd. Have a great day, Spuds.
Buds, my name is Brooklyn Partlow.
And I'm Olivia Ronning.
Welcome to our seven-day forecast.
Hey Spuds, it looks like we're going to have an amazing week for weather. Today, the 21st, we're going to have a high of 67 degrees and a low of 45, mostly sunny. Tomorrow, we're looking for 74 as a high and 50 degrees as a low with sunny weather. And Thursday, 74 with a low of 47 degrees and mostly sunny.
And now for Friday the 24th, with a low of 44 and a high of 63, mostly sunny. Saturday the 25th, with a low of 48 and a high of 70, partly cloudy. And Sunday the 26th, with a low of 47 and a high of 73, mostly sunny. Oh, Monday the 27th, with a low of 45 and a high of 68, partly cloudy.
Hi, I'm Thea Kunkka.
And I'm Gracie Chandler.
And this is this week's Billboard Top 10.
Hey, have you heard Lil Nas X's new album?
Yeah, it's pretty fire. The number one song this week is That's What I Want by Lil Nas X.
Our number two song is Stay by The Kid LAROI and Justin Bieber.
And next, TikTok's favorite redhead, Ed Sheeran's song Shiver, is number three.
Four is Heat Waves by Glass Animals.
Number five, our favorite woman and the only one on this week's chart, is Doja Cat's song Woman.
And six, we have Way Too by Drake, Future, and Young Thug.
Number seven, another song by Lil Nas X, is Industry Baby featuring Jack Harlow.
Number eight is Begging by Maneskin.
Number nine is TSU by Drake.
And lastly is Love All by Drake featuring Jay-Z.
So that is this week's Billboard Top 10.
And now on to Spud's Sports and Activities with Abby Carvel.
Hi, I'm Abby Carvel, and now for our AAA segment covering this week's schedule for arts, activities, and athletics. September 21st, we have girls tennis versus EGF at Horizon at 4:30. Then we have girls swim, which is a home game, at 5 o'clock, and girls volleyball versus Cheyenne, JV at 6 o'clock, and varsity at 7:30. And then for Thursday, September 23rd, we have girls tennis at Horizon at 1 o'clock, cross country at River Oaks Cold Springs at 4:15, girls soccer at DL, JV at 5 o'clock, varsity at 7, boys soccer versus DL, which is home game, JV at 5 o'clock, varsity at 7. And then for Friday, September 24th, we have girls soccer versus STMA home game, JV at 4 o'clock, varsity at 6. We also have girls volleyball at Apple Valley at 5 o'clock, and boys football at Alex at 7 o'clock. And then for Saturday, September 25th, we have debate at Wyzetta at 9 a.m. Girls tennis at Brainerd at 9 a.m. also, and volleyball at Apple Valley also at 9 a.m. Girls soccer at St. Cloud Tech, JV 12 o'clock, and varsity at 2. And then we have boys soccer versus South Fargo, which is a home game, at 1 o'clock. And then our final one is Monday, September 26th, girls soccer versus Alex, which is a home game, JV at 5 o'clock, varsity at 7.